This should keep Lady Christina's children out of honest work.